Jesus did not wait over today on that day and left him in a manger, but he was in the beginning with the Father. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. St. John says, in him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness could not overpower it. The darkness could not put it out. Neither could the darkness absorb that light. Darkness could not receive it. That was the true light. This lights every man who comes into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him. But although he was in the world, and the world was made by him, when he came into the world did not recognize him. The world did not know him. He came to the world that belonged to him. He came to his own domain, to his own creation, to his own things, and to them who were of his own people, and they did not receive him. But to as many as did receive him and welcome him, he gave the authority, the power,